I mean, who out there is really like just being enforcers on both sides of the ball?
Yes, there's doing what?
Just, you know, being tough and knocking heads out there the most. Any names stick out?
I'll be honest with you. In the last 24 hours, we've had two practices, and I wouldn't say anybody stuck out. You know, we had a nice, cool practice. You guys were out there last night, right? It was a nice, cool practice, good tempo, a little bit easier. And then today, it was back hot, and they were back dragging. And anytime you got that, it's frustrating as a coach because you want to see leaders arise and leaders kind of take over the practice. And I really felt like there's a lot of guys trying to get through the day today. And we can't have that to get where we want to go. So we kind of issued a challenge before practice because school starts tomorrow. So it's a little change in demeanor. They're out of camp. And for me, it's way too early to be out of camp. So we got to continue to push these guys and get a lot out of them, even though school is starting.